The time has come to put an end to the disciples of Ragnos. I believe that Tavion is storing force power in the scepter for one purpose, to resurrect Marco Ragnos.
Is that possible?
The force holds a great many secrets. It may be possible that if a high enough concentration of force energy is infused into a body, the cells might regenerate, bringing the person back to life.
We have to stop them.
No kidding. So we're going to Korriban, huh? Not exactly a vacation spot.
Korriban? Never heard of it.
It's the burial place of a whole bunch of Sith lords.
If Ragnos is resurrected, there's no telling what he might be able to do. It will take all of our strength to stop him.
We're not heading to Korriban just yet. I just received a distress signal from Rosh.
Rosh? Where is he?
He's being held captive on Taspir 3. It's an Imperial-controlled planet, a real paradise.
How did he get a message out?
I don't know, but we can't leave him there.
Rosh could still belong to the dark side. It could be a trap.
It could be, but I'm not willing to let him die there if it isn't.
What about Ragnos? We have to go to Korriban.
Well, if we're lucky, we'll catch up with everyone else before the fireworks start. If you don't want to help me...
No. I'm coming.
I'll go in the back way. If we enter from both sides, we're bound to find him.
Come on, man.
You. So, the itty-bitty Jedi has come to rescue his friend. That's so sweet.
Where's Rosh?
What makes you think he wants to be rescued? Tavion turned him to the dark side. Just like that.
Where is he?
Ooh, someone's getting awfully angry, aren't they? Forgetting your Jedi training.
Look, Allura, why serve Tavion? It's not too late to join us and fight her. I am taking Rosh out of here. Make it easy on yourself and tell me where he is.
He's around. I think I'll go look for him.
Get far! I thought Jedi was powerful.
Jedi as weak as Rosh, or just Katarn's personal brats?
Ha ha!
too will learn to serve Tavion.
Jaden!
You don't look like much of a captive, Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait! I was wrong. Please, take me back to the Academy. I need help. Jaden, stay back! Please don't hurt me.
You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap.
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Alora comes back.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying! You're angry! Don't give into it! That leads to the dark side, right?
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber!
Strike him down! Give in to your anger!
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
I'm sorry, Rosh. You're right. I almost let my anger get the best of me. Let's get out of here.
Thank you, Jaden.
You Jedi are blandly predictable. Tavion thought that turning you would gain us an ally. But since you won't be turned, I guess it's up to me to clean up her mistake.
Stand down, Alora. You were no match for me on Hoth. And now, I am a Jedi Knight.
Tavion has taught me many things as well, you sanctimonious fool.
Oh! won't get away, coward.
Rosh!
Rosh! Oh, shit, Spit. I need to get him to a back to tank. Go to Korriban and help Luke and the others. I'll be there as soon as I can. Jaden, I sensed your struggle with the dark side. I'm glad you made the right choice.
Thank you. But it was Rosh who made me see what the right choice was. Tell him that when he wakes up.
Jaden, you made it! Did you find Rosh?
He's hurt, but safe. Kyle's taking care of him. Any sign of Tavion?
Not yet. We're trying to locate Ragnos' tomb. Master Skywalker's group landed in another part of the valley to search for it.
I'd better get going.
Hey, be careful. This place is crawling with Dark Force users.